Let's say that you respond to a spill at Lowe's and you show up and there's a bunch of chemicals all on the ground. The first thing that you need to do as an EMS provider is request the SDS sheet. Let's say that we don't have an SDS sheet and we see something like this. We got placards. We might see some sort of identification. Here's a photo of the SDS and a ERG. Get familiar with what these look like because you might be requesting those on calls near you.